your instructor would then give you two drumsticks and you would beat that poor stability ball to death with those sticks. And then you would like circle around the frickin' ball, and then you'd lose your foot in, you'd wipe out the ball. It would take everybody else out. I'm sorry. You have to go back, get your ball, pull it back in position, and then you bang it like, why?